acetate formula, or what is the formula of acetate ion? Okay, so look, this is ethane, right? This is hydrocarbon, this is ethane, this is, look, this is ethanol, right? And this is ethanoic acid, right? Ethanoic acid. Ethanoic acid. Look, from ethanoic acid, if you deduct one this hydrogen, then you are getting this. If you deduct this hydrogen, right? Look. Okay, minus. So since you are deducting one hydrogen from this oxygen, so we are getting this. This is ethanoate. This is ethanoate ion, right? Or this is acetate ion. This is ethanoate ion or acetate ion. Actually, ethanoate is an IUPAC name, but acetate is an traditional name, right? So acetate ion. Look, this is ethanoic acid. From ethanoic acid, we are getting ethanoate or acetate. This is acetic acid. Acetic acid or ethanoic acid. Acetic acid is traditional name and ethanoic acid is IUPAC name or systematic name. So from acetic acid we are getting acetate ion. Look, what is the charge of acetate? Look, can you tell me what is the charge of acetate? The charge of acetate is minus one, right? Here minus one. The charge of acetate is minus one. Okay, what element are in acetate? What element are present in acetate ion? Here we have carbon element, hydrogen element, and oxygen element. That is, we are getting only three elements in acetate ion. Right? Okay. Let me give you an example so that you can have clear knowledge. Okay. Write the formula of sodium acetate. Look, so we know that sodium is an element of group 1A, so it will have positive 1 charge than acetate. So from acetic acid we'll get acetate ion by dropping Eic acid and adding at. So calcium acetate, Ca is 3, OO minus. So one this minus, this plus minus will vanish each other. So we are getting this. Right? You should write sodium here. Right? So this is sodium acetate, or you can say sodium ethanoate, right? So thank you for viewing this video. Be well.